think you're mad enough to fight me, you little shit? Yeah, because you're a drunk piece of shit, Dan.
You're both drunk pieces of shit. Both of you sit the f*** down.
Shoot him.
They're noisy.
F*** you, bitch.
You son of a bitch.
They're nasty.
You done spilled that on my titty, Skye.
They're white trash. And when you give them a little Pabst Blue Ribbon, they can't help getting arrested. Tonight on an all-new White Trash in Trouble. Pabst Blue Ribbon and White Trash. It's a deadly combination that can lead to prison time and children being taken away from their homes. This white trash home in Colorado seems innocent enough. But the children in this home live in a world of neglect. There's no heating, no groceries. And if you look closely in the backyard, you can even make out what appears to be a meth lab.
Hey! 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 Down on the ground!
Let's go!
Let's move! Move! Move!
Get down now!
No, my babies! Don't take my babies!
You're hurting my arm!
My babies!
You're hurting me!
You have the right to remain silent. Now please look at the camera and say, I'm white trash and I'm in trouble.
I'm white trash and I'm in trouble.
All right, good. Now get in the car.
Oh, wow. Poor people being arrested. What a rare occurrence. Hey, Kenny. Kenny, wave. That's Kenny about to be sent to a foster home. Pretty funny.
Just have a seat in there.